If you would have your wish, then give me mine.
Can this day get any worse?
They're the corrupted, Ahriman's chosen few. They ruled here 1,000 years ago.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
Hey!
First the Vale was abandoned, the Citadel fell into decay, then the city emptied, only the palace remained.
Spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here, it's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
Those roof columns to get across and then drop down. No! The fertile ground is clear. Princess?
I can't move. It's the concubine, she... Ah!
Oh, does it hurt? Let me help you relieve the pain.
Ah! Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Well, what have we here? A princess and her little man. Ah! The lost wanderer has no idea where they're going or why they're here.
Thank you.
destructive. Do you break everything you find? Try again, little man. Lost, lost in the desert, walking with purpose, yet lost all the same. What guides you then, little man? Who are you? Prince or pauper? Thief, nobleman, merchant or assassin? You don't know, do you?
Needed the exercise.
Oh, I was over here all the time. I'm sorry for your wasted effort. Are you leaving her to her fate? Don't you want to be together in her hour of need? Stay on your stage, little man. Everything will be different. There is no difference you can make. It's so confusing. You think you know where you are, then everything changes. You crave her, don't you? But all she has in her heart is Persia.
There's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
What now?
I'm not sure.
You're not? How did you... Hey!
I'm all right. It's nothing.
It looks like it.
The fertile ground is pure now. It will stop Ahriman using its energy.
So he's trapped.
No. We must heal the other fertile grounds.
Yeah, you're in fine shape for that.
The light seed. Take me to a light seed. Thank you.
You need these things?
I felt I did. I didn't know what to do when we reached here, but I knew Ormaz would show me the way.
Yeah? Let's hope he keeps having bright ideas. Let's pick up some more of these light things.